fighting hard.
Okay. And going into next season, what's some of the things that you feel like that you should work on?
Take getting better.
All right, well, hey, you're going to take that championship home tonight.
Okay.
And good luck on the rest of your season.
All right.
Hey, kid, good game. We'll watch you up at the end of the game. We saw you flying around. You had a lot of big plays. How you feel about your performance tonight? Make sure you state your name.
My name is Reed Hamilton. I feel like I played a great game. My second year comes to the championship with you. We did good.
What's one thing you dedicate your game to tonight?
Offense. Offense and defense.
Hey, well, good job, kid. Good luck on your next season. And here we are with number 3. State your name, of course, and also how do you feel about your performance tonight?
I'm enjoying it, I guess. I feel good about performing. Offense made a couple mistakes, defense made a couple mistakes, but we played good.
And to come out with the championship, I'm sure you saw your team grow from the beginning of the season to where you are now. And how does it just feel overall to see you guys come out with the overall victory?
Yeah, we work hard every day.
I found that cord. I guess, man, it got 3 or 4 different prongs on it.
Yeah.
It's in my laptop bag. Okay. I just couldn't find your number. The car, I guess, I should have looked in the computer, but I did find it.
Okay.
Because it got like
about 3 of them.
Yeah, about 3 different prongs with like a computer cord on it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's it.
Yeah, I found it.
I get it. I'll pick it up sometime. Sometime, man, I get it.
What's y'all get it, fella?
I got one of these cards. One of these cards.
Yeah. Hey, what time you need?
No, I was saying, No, I was saying.
Well, number one, I would be number one.
All right.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.